Hello and welcome to the SmartBuyGlasses YouTube channel, where today we'll be reviewing the Ray-Ban RB3016 Clubmaster in two different lens sizes. The 112685, which are the dark Havana brown orange in size 51, and W0365, the ones I'm wearing, in size 49. Both of these products are unisex and both have a fulcrum type frame of a square shape. Good if your face shape is oval, heart shaped or round. The frame is made in acetate and the color, as I said before, is dark Havana brown orange for the 51mm and black gold for the 49. Lenses are made in polycarbonate for these ones and black for the ones I'm wearing. I'm just going to show you how it changes from the 49mm to the 51. In fact, you should always regulate your frame size according to your face size. Smaller frames work better with smaller faces, and bigger frames with bigger faces. Specifically, both of these sunglasses are good for casual, trendy styles. So if you'd like to buy any of these sunglasses, or subscribe to our YouTube channel, just follow the links at the end of the video. Thanks for watching.